What's up, everybody? It's Mad Gamer. Today, we will be doing another episode of LSPDFR. And today, I have two new Callout mods in. I have Stray's Callout and Callouts V, whatever you want to call them. But Stray's Callouts and Callouts V or Callouts 5, whatever. So we're gonna be doing some callouts on that. And we just got one. A suspicious person is one. I think that's one of Stray's. I don't know whose it is. Because I put them in at the exact same time. But that's one of the new ones. So we're going to report to that. Do not need my brights on. I could pull this guy because he's wearing no helmet. But where I live, that's not illegal. But I think in California, it's illegal. And it doesn't have blinkers. Where I live, that is illegal. Suspicious person. Suspect is fleeing. I'm gonna get one backup. Woo, lag. He ran me straight into a pole! Well, he made me run into a pole. Okay, dude.
Damn, man.
Oh, okay. Shit. So if you didn't, you needed to. Why are you running, dude? Put your hands up. I said put your hands up. Oh, and by the way, they're like 20 times stronger now. Okay, kid. Where are all my units? I'm gonna tackle him. I'm not fire extinguisher. What is my guy doing? Frick! My guy's gonna pass out. Taking this guy down. Where are my units at? My god! Art comes off to a bad start. Okay. Sorry, lady, I need your car. It's for police purposes. So not legit at all. You don't have sight of the suspect. I am in a blue tornado going after him. Oof. Dude. Uh-huh, you do. He's right in front of you. Run his stupid self over, made me run this whole way.
I'm not for your damn feet now. This should be fun.
Oh, he died, of course. Of course he died. Of course. I was over here, I think. My awesome new trainer. I love it. Yep, my car's right here. Okay, well. We'll be doing more calls like that. Road traffic collision. I've played around with this for a couple times, a little bit. I've actually never heard that. I'm gonna respond code 2. I think this is code 2. I forgot to change my name on route. What? Oh my gosh, is that something they put? That's something they put in. I forgot to change my name. Oh, it's because I didn't change my name. So I guess that's what default is. Just remind you to, like, I don't know. What the? I'm gonna allow you to drive. Like, can I, like, talk to you? I'm gonna allow you to drive away, but not you. You've got too much front end damage. No, are you gonna let me talk to you? Can I talk to you now? Oh my god. T! Yeah. Yes, you can leave. No, you can't. T. No. No! The ped will not leave the scene. Well, I'm gonna get your car towed. Okay, he needs to fix that button. It's all Fincone. You need to fix that button. Tow truck, where are you? Okay. It just automatically pops up. Oh, we have another call of a road traffic collision. No, I'm not doing that. I'm not doing that. I'm gonna tell you that right now. Okay, I'm gonna force one just to see if, like, gang-related violence. I'm gonna report to that. I don't want to spook them. So, I'm gonna go there code 2 or code 3 without the sirens on. I guess that's what it is. I don't know. Oh no, did I hit that coyote? No. Gang-related violence. It's right up here. Okay. I'm gonna turn it off just so I don't spook them. What are these? Oh my god. Okay, okay. Holy crap. I should have called for backup. Oh my god. That was crazy. That was crazy. Can I still report to that? Sweet, man. Oops. Nope, nope. we're gonna go in this just because. Should I just enable that? I'm trying to do this on the way there because I gotta go. What am I doing? What am I doing? I need a lot of assistance. I'm moving forward. They're hiding behind my police car. Get down on the ground. I gotta call like 20 corners. Need all these bodies cleaned up. Call a corner here. I need 2 corners. That's probably gonna crash it, isn't it? Okay, there's one. I guess just one. Oh my god! No, don't! Idiots! Stand down! Stand down! Nice going, Officer Doofus. Nice going, Officer Doofus. No kidding. A little bit more than I gotta get corner clean. These up, do not try. Just leave. Leave. Why do I have a micro SMG? Blah, 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 blah. Dude, ooh, did they fix the thing with the sunglasses? Nope. Hey, I'm off of Dangleberry.
You asshole.
Watch yourself.
No, you watch yourself, kid. Okay, well, I will be on my way. Don't mind me. Whoa. What happened? Whoa. Road traffic. Wait, did I just go? Did I just accept the. Yep. No, I accepted the gang related violence. Oh, yeah. Of course. Fincone shouldn't promote himself like this. It's disgusting. What? Wait, what? That made no sense. Spooky on. Shoot. Okay. No kidding. I'ma get. Stronger, but no, they couldn't make you a little bit stronger. God dang it. I'm gonna teleport there real quick. No, I'm gonna teleport right there. I'm gonna see what they think of that. Hey! What the flip? What is. Go away? Why do I have a flashlight? What? Oh, oh! Okay. What's with the flashlight? Do I have to die? Do I need- Can one of y'all kill me? Whoa, 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 whoa! Can, like, the flashlight go away? Please? Like, ever? What is with the flashlight? Go away, flashlight. Please, can like you go away? Whoa, 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 what am I doing? What if I get in a vehicle? What if I get out? Oh! What is going on? Get this flashlight. It's actually kind of cool, buddy. I like it. Pop my tires. Great! And they pop both my tires. Great. 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 Just absolutely great. should like go off duty and go back on, dude. That's not even the place to go on and off duty. I found the place. Huh. This is cool. I've actually never been back here. Can like you take the flashlight out of my hand? Thank you. Oh my gosh. Oh, well now I'll get to show you what this looks like. They actually made it where you can see that now. That's really cool, and that you can walk in. I think that's really cool. So, we're gonna go on duty as officer. It's officer Dingleberry. Gonna have our gun. We're gonna have our gun. Have the hat. Can I have the hat back, please? Thank you. Let's go. Be Officer Dingleberry. Officer Dingleberry, pardon for duty. I meant to click where like the weird spiral siren-y thingy is. Pursuit of armed suspects. Do I have to? I guess I have to. Woohoo! That looks cool. Let's go. I'm away, people. Look at the shooting, shooting, shooting. I'm calling local. Calling local SWAT. And news and air. Oh my god. SWAT team! Is that local? No, I can't. That... There's no way that's SWAT. Bruh! Okay. Where's new SWAT? In the Crown Vic. Oh, not legit at all. Oh. You can't be stuck. Yeah, we're not stuck. I gotta catch back up to that pursuit, though. Let's go. Hello? Where is my SWAT at? Unless they're already up there. But is that Sheriff SUV a local SWAT? I think it is. Oh my gosh. I see him. Get him. What the flip? gonna spawn me another vehicle. Emergency. I'm pretty sure they're dead. Oh my god. What's in there? Have they still not got them? Seriously? Oh, I thought I was in those spots. So I come all the way here to find out y'all did get them. Well, I'm gonna call a corner. I collected his weapon. I definitely did not take his money. No one ever saw that. You didn't see that. You didn't see that, officer. Is that correct? Motor vehicle acts. I will report to that. So this one's kind of like a Sandy Shores patrol type thing. No brakes, that's something I should have upgraded. Vehicle mod menu. Did I upgrade them? Whoa! Okay, this thing is really glitchy. I don't know if it's like that with y'all. Like, it's like it doesn't load. I'm starting to think that my flashlight is still here. Look. Was that like on one of the guns? Is it on this thing? But if I aim it, I'm good. Don't want to walk around.
Looks like we're gonna have to do this the hard way.
What are you doing? I said stop. I was gonna let you drive away. Apparently not. Lady, you're dumb. Not you. I'm sorry. Come on, I gotta go get that other lady. Hurry up. Okay. Go after that lady up there. I was gonna let these people drive away, but apparently they don't wanna drive away. Get in my cruiser, lady.
In the police car.
Yeah, now. In the police car. Nah. I'm going after your friend that you... Of course, police radio crashed. Why not? Why wouldn't it? I'm starting to think, Callouts V, but the other callout, I think it didn't load because I think that'll give you like a green destination.
Oh shit.
No, don't flood. Lady, I'm. Okay, Crown Vic, I'm putting you to the test. Lady, you're an idiot. Oh my gosh. Holy crap.
Damn it.
You better not be dead. favorite.
You're about to become my favorite target.
Put your hands up, lady. Come on. I've got your other friend back there. You can sort that out with her back there. I don't give a crap. Taking you to jail, lady. Get up. Let's go. Get in my cruiser. See, look, I stole my flashlight. I have no clue why.
In the police car, yeah, nice and slow.
Yeah, in the police car, nice and slow. Okay, I'm gonna reload. I think Stray's callouts didn't load, so I'm gonna load Stray's. Eric could not. Okay, whatever. I don't know. Okay, that's now loaded. It has loaded. Shut up, lady. Well, I'm gonna go drop these people off. In jail. Right there. Yep, see? That was the magic of teleporting. Okay, is this where? Is this where I do it? What do I do? This what? Oh, okay, I guess that's where. Oh, I'm feeling the dude is gonna kick her. And there's the kick. Did the other person get out? Oh, okay. I gotta fix my vehicle. I'm gonna take one more call out. Oh, broken down vehicle. Okay, I think that is one of Stray's. I think. Yeah, I think that's one of Stray's. Okay, I don't know. I have no clue. I think this is one of Stray's, because I think he has the broken down vehicle. I forgot to change my name. Never mind again. I don't know. I'll have to check who's this who's. So what am I supposed to do here? Control, I'm on scene, stand by. What am I supposed to do here? I'm supposed to fix the engine? How do I do that? I guess I have to get to that dock thing first. How am I not on scene yet? I said I was on scene yet. Okay, so what do I do? Do I put it out with a fire extinguisher? What do I do? Oh my gosh, I'm gonna move my car. But I don't know what to do. And I have no clue where the person is. What do I do? How do I do this? Oh, okay, I clicked Y. See, that thing right there, it was out of place and it was very hot. So, it's all fixed. Can I come back for your car? Okay, whatever. Guess that was kind of cool. Okay, that's not really a call out, so we're going to do one more. Gang-related violence. I don't want you. I'm going to force one. Yep, I'll take that. One, two. There's been a lot of pursuit of armed suspects. Meow. Whoa. Yeah, I'm away, people. First person. Oh. Well, I guess they fixed the hat thing when you're in first person in a vehicle, but they didn't fix it when you're out of the vehicle. Get out of my way, people. I see the van. I'm calling local SWAT. In the airport. Shots are fired. Oh, they took my tire out. They brought me in. a hole. Are you gonna learn?
You asshole.
No! Dang it! Oh my! No, come on, come on, come on, respawn! See, I still have my flashlight. That's messed up. Teleporting. Teleport to waypoint. Yes, thank you. Okay, that's local SWAT then. Okay. You killed. What the? Calling corner in here. I need a corner. Yum. Woohoo, flashlight. What the frick, corner? You're an idiot. Wait, I wonder if that's like, cause I have a spotlight mod in, but I've had it in for a while, so I think there might be like, maybe that's like, I don't know. Spotlight. Do I not have that spotlight mod in anymore? I guess not. Okay. Broken down vehicle. Let's just report to that. Let's repair my vehicle. I'm on scene standby. Is this lady, okay, at first I thought she was at a mechanic shop. Are you the owner of this car, dude? Yep, you click Y. See, yep, see right there? Yep, that, yep. Yeah, that thing's very hot, don't touch that, but it's all good. Thing was good. Was with my little spotlight thing. What y'all doing over here? Is that 40? Lady.
With my latest spectrometer modification, it's gonna be a lot harder to find me.
Fuck.
Oh, an illegal street race. Okay, let's report to that. This will be the last one. Can I not report? No. Okay, didn't give me the thing that I was. Come on. Get out of my way. Okay, they're running. I think I see them. Okay, if these cars have like neon and stuff under them, that will be awesome. Cause I've never got the illegal street race one. Okay, I tried to turn. My controller like came unplugged. And something's wrong with my turning thing. Okay, I need another. I'm getting an area I don't know. Illegal street race. They actually have neon under them. Okay, I'll be heading for this guy up here. Come on, me? Yep. Good. No, they just got off the freeway. Oh my god. Hopefully y'all can hear the radio. Because in the last episode, y'all, oh my god, y'all couldn't. So, hopefully y'all can now. I don't know. Honestly, don't. Holy crap, where's this guy think he's going? Apparently I'm going into a tree. I need to learn how to drive. Seriously. Okay, my turning is so jacked up because it wants to pull to the left. Like a lot. Like, look, I'm not even turning the wheel. Turn. get a state patrol up there with them. I'm just gonna fix my car. Totally what every cop does. He totally does that. He pulls up a little trainer thing, and he says, fix vehicle. And fixes the vehicle, of course. His other, his friend. I'm pretty sure it's his friend. I see a unit. Why does he not have it? Okay, it just showed that he has his lights and sirens on. Oh my god, they're the same cars. They both have neon. Hey, buddy. What's up, buddy? Step out of the car, dude. I've got a shotgun under you. You're an idiot. I'm going for the tires. I don't want to pop my unit's tire. Where does this dude think he's going? Yes, that's the correct vehicle. You are clear this time to pit him. Because this disables his vehicle. See? And then it makes it easier to pit him up, pretty sure. Come on. Come on, dude. That was basically successful. I'm gonna run you into a wall. Pit successful. Pit successful. Yellow car. Don't do it. You're an idiot. I told you you were an idiot. You're an idiot if you run. You're a dumb idiot. What are you doing? Oh my god! No, you're not running, dude. Okay, well, I guess I'm gonna end the video there on that note with my crazy weird spotlight type thing. I don't know. Okay.
You have the right to shut the fuck up.
Yo, this is bullshit. I'm clear this time to pit because I'm hitting control Y. Because that, like, stops a call. I think. I saw that in a YouTube video. Okay. People. What are you doing, lady? Well, I mean, you're glitching out. I'm going to stop you. You're glitching out, too. Okay. Well, I'll see you guys in the next one. Hope y'all like today's video. And leave a like. And if you want more, and you want to see more videos, even subscribe, because that'll be awesome. What does lady just say? Y'all haven't caught that? Okay. Well, see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.